CIET NCERT presents the series of Science Songs. Friends, in this series, we present to you the song
Candles Flame.
What do you notice in the flame of a candle? Light a candle, light a candle, light a candle. What do you notice? What do you notice in the flame of a candle? Observe it keenly. Observe it deeply. Observe it keenly. Observe it deeply.
Visible outside the two which appear. Hottest part is there. Complete combustion is there. Non-luminous zone is this, which is bluish in color. Yellow zone is there. Partial combustion happens here. Middle zone is this, in the flame of a candle. Blackish zone is clear. Innermost part is where. Unburnt wax vapors exit there, in the flame of a candle. These three zones, yes, three major zones, exist in the flame when you light the candle.
Light a candle, light a candle, light a candle. What do you notice? What do you notice in the flame of a candle? Light a candle, light a candle, light a candle. What do you notice? What do you notice in the flame of a candle? Observe it keenly. Observe it deeply. Observe it keenly. Observe it deeply.
Friends, we hope that this program has oriented you about the structure of flame in an interesting manner. Let us recall. A flame has mainly three zones. The outermost zone is the hottest zone, where complete combustion happens. It appears bluish. The yellow zone, which you observe prominently, is actually the middle zone, where partial combustion happens. It is moderately hot in comparison. And the innermost zone appears blackish in color, where unburned wax vapors exist. So friends, are you able to observe all the three zones clearly in a flame of a candle? Ponder on it.
You were just listening to this song. Subject coordination, narration and script by Dr. Ruchi Verma. Sung by Neha and children. Recorded by Butty Langdingdo. Production assistants Vimlesh Chaudhary. Directed and produced by Ajit Horo. This program was presented to you by CIET NCERT, New Delhi, India.